Irbid, a town in North Jordan close to the border with Syria, has become home to several hundred thousand refugees who have fled from the war in Syria. Many are children. Gaza, post-Operation Protective Edge. This latest conflict has exacted a very heavy toll on the civilian population, already suffering severe hardship because of the Israeli blockade. In both these conflicts, children suffer helplessly the consequences of the devastating violence. MSF is setting up psychological treatment programs to support them.
The programs are really for under 12-year-olds. But we know that where children are concerned, so are their parents. In fact, the younger the child, the more their psychological trauma stems from the parents' distress. So we provide these kids with psychological support, but sometimes, quite often actually, we have to treat their mothers too.
La nécessité aussi d'une prise en charge des mamans, par exemple.
War, sexual violence, population displacement, serious illness. MSF works in a multitude of settings. Providing healthcare to refugees is one of the challenges the teams face. How to integrate mental health treatment with primary care to give people suffering mental distress the strength to carry on in such extreme circumstances.